as we decided, because it's within our control. September 23, 6 a.m. 6 a.m. Kaharap nyo ho kami. Ha? Nandiyan na mga kasamahan ko sa KSK SMP Co-op team. Eh, bakit, ano ba itong pakulo namin? Ano ba itong racket namin? Ano ba itong gimmick na to? Eh, gusto lang namin paalala na sa aming mga sarili, sa aming mga, sa kami mga magkakasama, maraming bagay within our control. Ang dami kasing pangamba, ang dami kasing takot sa mga nangyayari, sa epekto ng pandemic, ng lockdowns, ng quarantines. Pero maraming bagay within our control. Mga bagay na makakabuti, makakaganda sa sarili natin, sa kapwa natin, sa lugar na ginagalawan natin. Two simple exercises to fire up our body. Remind ourselves that many things that will make today a better day, make us better, make our place a better place, within our control. 98 days to go starting tomorrow. But now, let's get on today for our day two. Okay? Demonstrate first or do or show the best demonstration of having things within our control by waking up early, getting into some physical exercise. First 10 days, it is just but making us decide to get into this walk countdown. So I'm looking at day 100. Second day today, hindi ko iniisip na 98 days ko ang tagal pa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yung mga senior, babae, miski na buntis, hindi nyo kaya, hindi kaya pa mag-jumping jacks. Gawin nyo lang simple lang, mag-step to the left, taas ang kamay. Step to the right, taas ang kamay. Papaalala natin sa isa't isa to empower ourselves so that we can still make the rest of 2020 a good year for all of us. Third of 100, 97 na lang. Okay, good morning. Let's get it on. Oh, si Sir Joel Gala. Sir Joel Gala, hindi maaga ito na nagigising, pero napitigintan. Maraming salamat, ha? At the count of three, we will start. Jumping jacks, sit squats, push-ups, planks, and then yung up crunches. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Yung disiplina, dahil nag-decision tayo, every 6 a.m., nagising tayo mag-exercise. Morning, Yesa. Papadyak ka na. Ito, warm-up mo, Yesa. Thank you, Yesa, for joining. Okay, fourth day na ginagawa to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Any of the beautiful things that will help me, help my fellow men, and make this a better place, and make today a better day. Even if may di ka magandang balita, Sir Glenn, I have a feeling what it is already. But ganyan ang araw, ganyan ang buhay, taas baba. Whatever we decide on, within our control, we will still end up this day, this week, this 2020, a better, good year. Thank you very much. Kita-kita po tayo. Maraming salamat sa mga loyalista natin, lalo na itong walk. Talagang saludo ako sa inyo.
5 counts of push-ups, planks, crunches, jumping jacks, squats.
Have a good, blessed Sunday, everyone. If you want to continue, continue working on. Kita-kita po tayo. Bukas. WOC.